I know what you're looking for. Unloved by a moment again. I swear the love will find you when you're. You want me to describe the sound the bullet made when I feel it in me like beating of life in my veins. I know there's gonna be some brighter days.
Mrs. Kennedy,
I don't think for one second that I'm going to let you publish that.
What did the bullet sound like?
Oh, ashes fall from burning dreams. Oh, never live through times like these.
Oh, I'm saying, Jack, I love you, Jack.
In the
wonderful expression on his face.
I know there's gonna be some brighter
days.
I swear that love will find you in your pain.
I think God is cruel.
Well, now you're getting into trouble.
There's a heaven and there's your God. So there's empty promises. What kind of God takes a father from his two little children? What did I do to deserve that? Are you afraid of me to cry?
No, I said you're more likely to scream.
Scream what?
My husband was a great man.
My husband loved you, Mrs. Kennedy, I'm sure.
I seem to remember there being more to have that. Don't look at me like that. I was the first lady in the United States when you've been doing far worse, far less.
You make it sound like
royalty. Well, royalty. You need tradition, time.
Must get this right.
It has to be beautiful.
You're worried about an outdoor concession. You think it's a security risk. Jack. I think it's a security risk.
I swear that love will find you in your pain. I feel it in me like the beating of life in my veins.
Oh, how'd you like that?
She lights yet another cigarette and explains through her soft songs that Jackson's imperfect and he's perfect for all ask about his flaws, and she explains. You left your mark on this country, Mrs. Kennedy. These past few days, that's the story. Decades from now, people will remember your dignity.
I know there's gonna be some brighter days.